Rich here, and for you jazz fans, that was Freddie Hubbard's Red Clay. And personally, I think this just might be my favorite jazz song of all time. Especially, there's a recording, a big long 18-minute live version of Freddie Hubbard and VSOP, which is just, you know, a slamming group with George Benson on guitar, plays a killer guitar solo, Wayne Shorter, bunch of great jazz legends on that recording. But in any case, what we're going to do today is I'm going to teach you the chords, and I'm going to teach you the harmony based around those chords, because those chords are really unique. They're not your standard major-minor chords. They have a little extra flavor to them. And then in addition, I'm going to teach you the head, and I'm going to teach you the solo chords, or the chords that go over the solo section, and sort of a few ideas about what you can do not only to get started kind of soloing over it, but how to understand the piece theoretically and how to separate the theoretical aspect from the head and those chords and the solo and those chords, because they're, you know, theoretically quite different. So we're going to talk about a lot of things, a lot of jazz stuff today. So don't go anywhere. Red Clay coming up right now.